This is Gopinath Krishnaraj. Welcome to our channel. First, I thank all viewers to appreciate my first video about MATLAB introduction. Please like, subscribe and comment about my video. Next topic is operators in MATLAB. MATLAB language uses many common operators and special characters that we can use to perform simple operations on arrays of any type. Here, we are following the five operators like arithmetic, relational, logical, bitwise and set operators. First, we will look about arithmetic operators. Arithmetic functions include operators for simple operations like addition, subtraction, multiplication, as well as functions for common calculation like summation, moving, sums, modulo operations like these are all the arithmetic operator. Next, we will discuss about relational operators. Relational operators compare the elements in two arrays and return logical true or false values to indicate where the relation holds. These are all the relational operators like equality, greater than or equal, equal, greater than, less than or equal, less than, inequality. Here we are using an NaN value, that is equality determined, treating as NaN values, which means returns the scalar representation of not a number. NaN is expansion is not a number. Next, we will discuss about logical operators. These are all the logical operators. The logical data type represent true or false states using the numbers 1 and 0. Operators return logical values to indicate fulfillment of a condition. This is logical and logical or both logical and logical or with short circuiting. The short circuiting is representing as where expression 1 and expression 2 each evaluate to a scalar logical result. The logical and logical or operators support short circuiting. This means that the second operand is evaluated only when the result is not fully determined by the first operand. Next, we'll discuss about bitwise operators. These are all the bitwise operators, bit and bit or bit exclusive or bit complement, bit get specified position, location, shift specified and swap by ordering. Bitwise operators are used to change the bit patterns of numbers. These operations are efficient since they are directly supported by most of central processing units. The last operators is called set operators. These are all the set operators, join, interjoin, outer join, union, unique. These are all the set operators. Set operations compare the elements in two sets to find commonalities or differences. The sets are arrays of numbers, dates, times or text data. Most set operations compare sets for exact equality, which can be problematic in the content of floating point arithmetic. Here we are using is member TOL, unique TOL. The TOL is the tolerance value. The functions are also available to perform comparison with tolerance. Thank you guys. Please support my video.